swords, pitting, crumpling, flares, modern
clubs, and back their bowels by resistance. Invented by a research team. He starts the day with a small glass of orange juice, bought at Sainsbury's, South African produce. Mugs emblazoned with our German bread queen, he sips English breakfast tea, forgetting those are Indian leaves. 1.5 teaspoons each of sugar grain, bought at Asda, Barbadian cane. Husband fries eggs, wife waters wisteria, cooking oil from Italy, heating oil, Nigeria. They swallow 2 pills each to help their bowels and digestion, invented by a research team of US and Indians. Newspapers flick through. Headlines are read, says, more crime, more violence, less hospital beds. She complains to her husband, he complains to his wife. They complain it must be those foreigners ruining their lives. Voting polls open, BNP ticked. Pen bought from Staples, Iranian ink. They drive home on roads laid by Irish Jamaicans. She sprays on her perfume, an Arab invention. Complaining about foreigners joining our country, forgetting the source of our dear British money. Desperate for someone to blame for her boredom, she waters the pansies, fertilizer from Jordan. Desperate for someone to blame for his misery, they complain that foreigners are ruining the country. Afternoon nap to TV, both sigh. Made in Sri Lanka, sold from Shanghai. Mumbling that Polish have run to this country, they watch a place in the sun repeated from Sunday. Shop down at Asda because the stuff there is cheaper. They complain, more British jobs for more British people. Buy 2-for-1 offers from low wages abroad, claiming the price of local farm shops is robbery fraud. They pick up a pizza on the short journey home. Complain, British cooking is being pushed to death row. Home on the couch, watch TV all night, complaining that foreigners are ruining their lives. They finish their day with a cup of hot cocoa, beans made in Kenya, profits to Tesco. Complaining in bed about closing our borders. They don't learn Spanish and retire to Mallorca.